Hej! Idag är det söndag, så det är första advent och jag tänker tända första ljuset. Så jag ska göra det. Nej. Brinn ljuset. Och jag önskar er en väldigt bra dag. Sammy had a fantastic scar from the barbed wire. It was long and red and dark purple. Most kids pulled faces and edged away when they saw it, but Alice Brett heartily gave it a glance. Hello, today I'm going to talk about this book that's called Mozart's Banana. And the author for this book is Gillian Cross, and the author has written back here, and I'm going to read it, and then I'm going to talk about this book. Mozart's Banana, a crazy name for a crazy horse. No one can tame Mozart's Banana, even Sammy Foster failed, and he reckons he's the boss of the school. Mozart's Banana is just too crazy, but then Alice Brett turns up. Alice is as cool as a choc-ice, and she isn't going to let anyone get the better of her, horse or boy. From the author of the Demon Headmaster. I don't know what that means, but now I'm going to talk about this book. Everybody tried to tame Mozart's Banana. That is a crazy name. Can I just say Mozart? Mozart. So they all tried to tame Mozart, but it didn't work. So then, Sammy, I'm not going to say Sammy Foster, just Sammy. Sammy, he's saying to Alice Brett that he gives her 10 euro if she doesn't break her neck, that she's trying to tame Mozart. And Sammy tried to tame Mozart, but he got a scar in the arm, so he didn't do it. So then Alice is like taking over Sammy's kingdom. So then she is in the library. Library there is Sammy's kingdom. In the playground, Sammy's kingdom, and everywhere that his kingdom is. And she's always with Mozart, but she isn't on his back. So it's just talking with Mozart, and one day Sammy Alice falls, so he takes the book, and it is a riding book, so you can ride a horse. And he also says that he's going to dance at Swan Lake. He's going to dance Swan Lake if she makes it. And so then they have a tournament. Who is the best looked character of a movie, and Sammy wins, and he's showing the library, and she smiles at him that it's good that he did it. But then they hear a horse, and Alice Brett is on the horse, so she's riding on it. And then they all jump in a van and drive. So then Mozart is trying to jump over the the vehicle, but he falls, and then Alice also falls. But then, when Alice comes up, she is super angry at Mozart. So then he is like, oh no, like that. So then the library gives Sammy a book, and that book didn't Sammy order. It was Alice that ordered it for him, and it was a book for that he's going to dance Swan Lake and 10 euro. Dude. So he's going to dance Sammy Foster. And that was all of this book that called Mozart's Banana. And this book was fun, easy to read, interesting, and very good. And my best character was Sammy, because he gave 10 euro to Alice. And bye-bye.